You'll die, dude. Ken, you'll die too. Yeah. Stop looking at Dr. Mario. He cannot provide you Lucario. I'm sorry, bro. The energy in your aura low. Hang on. Did I just get spit on by Mario? See, I've been pummeling puny players with punches of purple. I'm a violent, violent villain who is vile and vulgar. Gloating in all of my greatness in this game, I'm a guru. While I'm distracted by my ego, they be forming a circle. I should've known better. Blindsided by Zelda, tried to sort her out, but then I got a sword to the temple. Every version of Link tried to hurt me permanently. Then a mob of these damn animations started merging the team. Getting bombarded with crowbars, barbells, and arm bars. Pokemon trainer wanted me to get burned, so we chose that Charizard. Ours charred and all scarred by Mega Man. I channeled in on my vengeance and said, let's go again. Jigglypuff, biggity stuff, put him to sleep with a kick in the gut. Little Mac was my punching bag, too curvy up like bubblegum. Made a weak train and do push-ups. Me brother got shook up. Duck Hunt got duck hunted. They didn't duck, they got fucked up. Like a preheating oven, cause I've been beating on these tones like I'm good at percussion. There's repercussions if you come in at the boy, no discussion. Yo, she been lobbing all these eggs, but they get cooked by the dozen. That's all very easy. Showcase, she got me slashed. Then I took out my bracket, quickly took care of that. Sonic, I couldn't catch, that rodent was fucking fast. Wolf is showing them fangs, I punted them in his past. Joker let out a laugh, whacked him right in his mask. Fox, you were not a star, get the gun away from my cat. Trigger was pulling back, I snatched it right out his hands. The fire on Rosalina and Luma and Lucas' ass. Bayonetta with blast, you pissed it with me with gas. The ninja tried to wash me out and sink the shit with his blast. Diddy went fucking Nate and battered me with bananas. Simon and Richter stuck me, thought I was known for rad too. Don't let my lanky looking figure deceive you, I got that muscle mass. I made a shake out of P2 protein, 100 grams. With those electrolytes, I'm buzzing up, so now who's next to fight? I'm fully charged, so you can step up, Ike. Yeah, we collided in epic fashion, the heavens clashing. His Ragnar was no match for my Herculean racket. All the Mars saw me pick every single one of his Pikmin. And then he got his face on me kicked in. King of the crocodiles, you rule no land. Better go and hide, I'll turn your ass to a leather bag. Telekinetic grasp on my throat with no oxygen. Education comes in handy. Been studying boxing and uppercutting Mewtwo. His vision was 2-2. Panatina was total. If he put that finishing touch on me, I'ma die today. Boy pulled out the fire blade with a smile on his face. Told me that it's ending here, recommended I should pray. Peach and Daisy put the icing on the cake. Pikachu's about to fry me like a fish fillet. More than loosen up, but ready to take my life away. Inkling, ready to splatter, shot my fucking brain. Then I heard her hold away. It was crime walking to me, said he wanna do the honors. I won't see another day. Yeah, they try to keep me out, but I'm just fighting.
So I've been laying on the ground, couple seconds unconscious. Got a bunch of broken bones, lots of medical problems. I was desperate in the moment, so I went with the bombing. When it's survival of the fittest, you don't have many options. Just walk it off, I ain't done with the bloodshed. Enough said, they left me out the game of disgust dead. The only way to cope is to crush heads. But now I gotta be careful, cause the damage that I'm on is 300. I start shit with dark pits, hit him out the park, give Corrin some hard hits. King DDD got DDD demolished. Villager was planting seeds, then the planet is noggin, yeah.
Yo, I looked into the sky, met a knight was overhead. Tried to swoop him like a hawk and take a swipe right at my neck. Cat like reflex, I've got the upper hand because his back's to me. Fucked his wings off and turned a bitch into an amputee. Like, oh my god, my fucking head almost vanished. I look behind me, there she is, cannon loaded by Samus.
What, you mad, bitch?
Well, at least you're in the game, I don't have shit. Her missile got deflected, now she's gone like some magic. That's it. Oh, it's the Captain Falcon. He tried the flaming kicks and punches, they were rapid. But I can stick and move, martial artist champion. The bottom of my shoe put him to sleep just like some Ambien. But then I got this weird feeling like somebody was watching me. Towards the oddest thing, I'm going with my gut, so there's gotta be. I turn around and see a little box right beside of me.
It ain't nothing till a damn snake came right out of it. Whoa!
So what you fighting for? For my legacy, revenge, and my pride and more. My whole life been disrespected. So after this, you want the better.
Guess you never get the message.
I'm taking out the trash, I'm a scrapper. Single-handedly handing everyone's ass on a platter. Pissing on all of my foes like I had a full bladder. I'm taking over Super Smash, it's only one thing that matters. Just felt a tap on my shoulder, behold this Ganondorf. If he's the Demon King, then I'm a damn Tyrannosaurus. Tried for the flame punch, somehow his aim sucked at the pavement. Strangled him with his cape till all the air left his pair of lungs. Tell me that is not the person that I see. Riding dirty dragon style on the backside of a G. Green imposter, 24/7 rival, that's that wannabe. Dare I say your name, I'll go insane and kill you, Luigi.
They drew in closer, the sole intention is just to roast me. Breathing fire, my facial hair is sizzled and smoking. So I provoked him, shut my brackets, he's down his throat. Put him right in a comatose, no sign of any motion. Luigi looked at me with eyes redder than the devil. And one of us will have to die before the war can settle. This shit is monumental. Luigi took a shroom and then ingested. Got checked. Luigi Schwarzenegger. He grabbed a hold of me, strongest grip on me totally. Slipped through the cracks of his fingers. I got lucky like Cloverleaf, dodging hands of a giant. Stay alive, I've been trying. Time is ticking, about to consist of Luigi's diet.
I'm in need of a miracle, I'm quartered, my back's to the wall. He's closing in, but something's shining bright under that corpse is a star.
The situation's so mythical, kicked the body out the way, snagged it, now I'm invincible. Luigi leaned forward with a look in his eyes. His purpose is to eat me alive. Jaws open wide, I don't write inside, but I'm gonna fly. Yeah. And so I burst into his sternum like some purplish dynamite. So what you fighting for? For my legacy, revenge, and my pride and more. My whole life been disrespected. So after this, you won't forget him.
I guess you never get the message.
Thank you. Welcome to a Grand Theft Auto 5 rap battle! Franklin versus Trevor! Begin!
Yeah. Straight out of Los Santos. Mr. Phillips need to pay attention. I'm presidential. My mom's name is Franklin Clinton. You're just an unstable sociopath. And you ain't never met a G like me. I put a hole in your ass. Mommy never loved you. Got abandonment issues. Boo-hoo, Trevor. Someone hand him a tissue. Oh, you got a lot of problems? You don't say. You say you're bipolar. I say you go both ways. I'm on the porch chilling in my white tee. A pimped out buffalo. I know that you don't like me. Think twice before you're running up on my street. Come here, chop. How about a nice piece of white meat? I run the streets with intelligent militia. You hide trailer parks, tiddling Patricia. Yo, you need to take some Ritalin, you idiot. Your best friend framed you and you still couldn't get the picture.
Let me display how crazy I get. It will make you take a step back. I'm paying attention. I hate this instant. Or get your brains blown out like Abraham Lincoln. Put your pipe down. You're the new recruit. Take some lessons. I've been in this business more than you. I'm not the kind of guy that likes this genre. Either way, in this battle, you're gonna get fucked up. I tell them how it is, like I sodomize my hockey coach with the hockey stick. It was quite nice. If sharp pepper comes to our town, I'll have a dog right next to me so we can get distracted. Wait and I drinking all that nice liquor that we bought with your money you spent at my strip club. Yeah, Pat goes feelings for Patricia. Something you never feel when you're out with those bitches.
That's what you have to say. That's how you retaliate. My boy Daryl found you drunk in the alleyway, wearing a dress with your whole ass hanging out. All that puke, better watch where you're aiming, pal. Come on, my dude, I ain't got time to play with you. Even your homie faked a step to get away from you. Give me the shotty and nobody find him anymore. Better call Ron and take his body back to Sandy Shores.
That's what I have to say, I won't repeat. Stomp you in the toilet with both feet. Never laugh at me, or I'll start acting crazy. I was about to wet your front yard, actually. Ever witness Trevor Phillips on a rampage? I'll be ripping it and killing it all damn day. No yellow wolf, but I will pop the trunk and reconsider you for Devin, pumping punk.